And we also have Angela Visick running also.
Thank you, Shelley. And thank you, Nick, for having us here today. My son runs around with Nick Simon's son, so I heard tale of you before I actually had met you. My name is Judge Angela McCormick Visick. I am currently your Chief Judge of the Jefferson District Court. So I am not running against Judge Shake. There will be two judicial races on the ballot when you go to vote for president in November. The seat that I'm running for is at the circuit court level, which is a step up the judicial ladder from where I currently serve. I've been serving since 2002 when I was originally elected, and prior to that, I was a prosecutor of domestic violence and sexual assault cases for about 7 years. I enjoy my work on the bench. I try very hard to be respectful and listen to everyone who comes into my courtroom. My judicial philosophy is that you have to be very firm and have accountability for those that would cause harm to all of us. And you also need to be looking at programs to help reform people who are into drugs or other issues that cause them to do wrong. It costs our government about $24,000 a year to incarcerate someone. And so I have been big throughout my career. I've started an enhanced project to supervise individuals who are convicted of domestic violence offenses so that they report into a judge for 2 years after their conviction to talk about how they're doing in counseling and other ways to reform themselves. And I'm telling you those things because I want you to know I'll be the kind of judge that you're proud to have supported. I will be on the ballot in November. My husband is here, Arnold Rivera, who's a sergeant with the Louisville Metro Police Department, and we would appreciate your support. Thank you.